We're here in Bristol today, opening this new school, the first of 180 new schools which are opening this year. What a brilliant school it is. We've been talking to the head teacher, all the pupils. We've also done an event listening to parents and teachers, local professionals, about what more we can do to improve the life chances of children in this area. And we've seen the way in which investment is transforming the education and the life chances of young people in our country. It's been a really, really great day here in Bristol. And it inspires you to go on and keep the money flowing into our schools. And
this is a signal that we have determined that no child will ever be left behind, that every teenager matters, and we've got to make sure that they realise the potential. And the level of investment in this new facility, which will be followed by every school in Bristol that's a secondary school being refurbished, and be followed by programmes in every area of the country where we'll invest more in education and school buildings in the years to come, is our determination that we become world-class in education, world-class schools, world-class teachers and world-class learning facilities. I wish every child the best possible start in life. And that's the theme of opening new schools. It's also the theme of investing in teachers. And it's also when you talk to children and know that every child I've talked to here has enormous potential. They've got great talents, and it's our job to help them develop these talents to get the qualifications for the future, but also to be good citizens and to grow up healthy, to grow up safe, to grow up secure. And that's what we're talking about in our citizens' consultation today.